Good evening. Carvers Bay High School welcomes you to the 2013 graduation ceremony. The dignity of the occasion requires that the audience show respect for each graduate. We ask that you refrain from making any distracting noises. Thank you for making this a momentous event for our graduates. Please remain standing for the procession.
Thank you. Please stand and remain standing for the presentation performed by UCJ ROTC. Faith allegiance and city of the National Anthem by Death Away and Anthem Church.
Yesterday, we were in kindergarten having that time that I love oh so much. Fast forward to the Friday night games. Ms. Robinson's art lessons. Ms. Cruz's life lessons. Ms. Willock's passionate teaching. And Coach Mayer's inspirational speeches. All preparing us for the next step of our lives. We walked through Carvers Bay, telling jokes with our classmates and even dealing with moments that were not so gracious. These teenage moments are now over. They prepared us what is to come. We are beginning a new chapter, and we're ready to turn the page, thanks to the help of amazing and inspirational teachers, remarkable friends, loving parents and family, and splendid people who are the Carvers Bay family. They have all shaped us into amazing and incredible individuals. In our graduating class, I see people are going to change the world and become heroes and role models. As I look out upon you all, I see future doctors, lawyers, veterinarians, teachers, and nurses, brave individuals who defend our country, and even a president. Our lives are going to become much bigger, and the challenges will become much greater. But because of the time I got this day, each and every one of us is prepared and battle-tested. As I sit here today, collectively, as one class, together for perhaps the last time of our lives, this is both a joyful yet bittersweet moment. It is a time to receive word of advice to take with us into this world of choices and decisions. A quote by my idol, Aubrey Drake Graham, offers such advice. He said, "Live without pretending, love without depending, listen without defending, and speak without offending." These words are the goal by which I endeavor to live. This advice means we should be ourselves and avoid pretending to be someone we're not. We should act without expecting something in return. And we should listen to what others have to say without bias or judgment. This is sound advice, and I hope we all can take it as we venture out into our destinies. Here are just a few of the things that I have learned over the past years about our class. We are resilient and well-rounded. We have overcome the odds and the stereotypes to prove wrong those who have doubted our school. We are a tenacious class, going after what we want and refusing to stop until we reach our goal. These traits will take us far in our careers and in our lives. With this type of attitude, the sky is the limit. There will be nothing that can keep us from success. The well-roundedness of our class is what makes us unique for any other class who came before us. We have accomplished great things in the classrooms, on the field, and court, and within the community. And we have done this all together. As I wrap this up, I just want to say I'm extremely proud of each and every one of us. I urge each of you to go out and do great things, because Carvers Bay, our family, and even the world are dependent on us. Thank you everyone, parents, teachers, family, everyone who is here to celebrate this Memorial Day with us.
Good afternoon. On behalf of the Georgetown County School District, Board of Commissioners, Administrators, Faculty, Staff, and the Class of 2013 of Carvers Bay High School, it is indeed an honor to welcome you again to our commencement exercises. At this time, I would like to introduce the platform guests. As I call your name, will you please stand and be recognized? We ask you to hold your applause until all names are called. Superintendent of Georgetown County Schools, Dr. Randall Dozier. Assistant Superintendent of Administration, Dr. Celeste Pringle. Members of the Georgetown County School District Board of Education, Mr. Jim Dunn, Chairman, Dr. Arthur Lance, Vice Chairman, Ms. Sarah Elliott, Secretary, Ms. Pat D. Leon, Parliamentarian, Ms. Zelma Carr, Ms. Sandra Johnson, Mr. Richard Kerr, Mr. Ellery Little, Mr. Johnny Wilson, and South Carolina House of Representatives, Carl Anderson. Mr. Neal will now present the All Sports Booster Club Scholarships.
On behalf of the Carvers Bay High School All Sports Booster Club, in the absence of President Mr. Jeffrey Greer, we present two $500 scholarships every year to one male and one female who modeled outstanding leadership with respect to athletics as well as academics. This year's recipients are Senator Gett and Jasmine Waits.
Thank you. We will now have the farewell speeches by Carvers Bay High School 2013 co-valedictorian Seth Legan, followed by Tyler Pyatt, and then the presentation of the class of 2013.
Good evening. I would like to thank all our distinguished guests, Dr. Dozier, Dr. Pringle, members of the Georgetown County School Board, along with parents, family members, and friends for joining us on this class of 2013 special occasion. Our parents, teachers, and administration have all played a key role in getting us to where we are today. And we are extremely grateful for what you do. Now, to the class of 2013. Take a breather. We have finally made it. Each one of us began our career 13 years ago in kindergarten, different classes at elementary school. We all remember those days, learning how to do the simple things we do now, like walking in a straight line or raising our hand when we want to speak. And who can forget recess? That was the highlight of elementary school. Then, as we progressed to middle school, we finally became Bears. It was here where we came together from different communities, formed one body of classmates. This is where we all began to change. Academically, we went from just making grades to making grades that determined where we stood in our class. Athletically, we moved from rec ball to playing B team to JV. Then, before we knew it, it was 8th grade graduation. We were very anxious about moving up to high school. Since then, our journey has moved us steadily toward the moment where we stand together as a graduating class of 2013. Looking back, it seems like only yesterday we were walking these halls as freshmen, wondering if we would ever get out. Now we can say we have no worries. We are standing at a doorway waiting to depart. Through the past 4 years, we have learned numerous things about our school and how it shaped us into the class we are today. When taking our first steps in the Carvers Bay High, we were very skeptical about what to expect. We were pulled out of our comfort zones into a new environment with new rules, new teachers, and new peers. Some of us realized right away that things would be different and tried to adapt to these new surroundings. Others clung to their old values and stubbornly refused to let go. In the end, we progressed as individuals and stand today as a family. In a small community like Carvers Bay, the class of 2013 has made a big imprint, academically and athletically, that no one will forget. Think about it. We are the most athletic class to ever come out of Carvers Bay. Not to brag, but we were Region 7A champs in almost every sport we competed. Varsity basketball, varsity football, varsity volleyball, varsity swim team, varsity girls cross country, varsity boys cross country, varsity girls and boys track, and oh yeah, we were 2013 state champions in track. We will never forget walking the halls on game days with our bare pride, knowing that we were one of the best teams in the state. And who can forget message class? There was always a lesson we should never lower our standards. Even though graduation seems like the end, it's just the beginning of this game called life. Many of us have secured admissions to top universities in the country. Some have chosen the honorable and patriotic path in joining the forces. While the task of meeting our futures may be challenging, we can be encouraged by one of my favorite scriptures, which states, "We can do all things through Christ who strengthens us." Today, as we stand one last time, I offer you a challenge to this class. Whatever lies ahead in our destiny, never forget where you come from. Take your bare pride with you. Whatever comes, there is sadness and celebration. In the future, we can share memories and laugh about all the things we have done. But now, it's time to say our farewells to each other and go our separate ways. Never being able to walk these halls again or see every day the friends we have made through the years will be difficult, but we can cherish these moments that we made together. Wrapping up, I leave you with this quote from Richard Bach. It states, "Don't be dismayed at goodbyes. A farewell is necessary before you can meet again. And meeting again after moments of a lifetime is certain for those who are friends." I have learned today that yes, it is hard to say goodbye, but this time, we must leave our bed traps behind and follow others in a new journey. So, to the class of 2013, thanks for the memories, good luck, God bless, and farewell.
Today is the end of an era that has long been anticipated. Today is the conclusion of an odyssey that has long been awaited. Today is the beginning of a new story,
that is one for which you have long prepared. Classmates, when we next walk out of those doors, we take the first step of what will be the rest of our lives. The air may seem a little stranger, the world may feel a bit bigger, and the future may seem just a little bit scary. However, that's just life opening up its arms and saying, "Whoa, better hold on because it's going to be a bumpy ride." That's okay though, because that's just life. Big, scary, and strange. But also wonderful, fantastic, sometimes just amazing. I try not to stay here too long in solid entrance to the big bad world. I just want to say, take a few minutes to say goodbye to you all. Hello. Goodbye to high school. Goodbye to the security we have taken for granted, for the situations that have hindered our union. Goodbye to the lockers, the desks, and the hallways that have reminded us of where we are and decided we have just belong. Goodbye to the teachers who have had our backs, even though sometimes they should have had our backs on us. Push us forward, never letting us lower our standards no matter how hard we try. Goodbye to the staff that supported us, protected us, and made us smile, even though all that may have not been without us. Most of all, goodbye to childhood. 1 Corinthians 13:11 says, "When I was a child, I spake as a child. I understood as a child. I thought as a child. When I became a man, I put away childish things." So today, as we take our first steps into adulthood, we say goodbye to our childish ways. See you later, silly tricks. Adios, childish things. I redirect you, childish thoughts. And ask the beast to draw me. There is no room for you in our future. You must stay within these walls and be passed down to the next class of our students. Now we have our goodbye situation. Hello. Hello to the future, to a wide open and exciting world. To our future doctors, lawyers, engineers, teachers, mechanics, businessmen, architects, nurses, workers of all class and distinction. Hello. I have faith we will give future generations a better world than we have been given. Just as our parents have meant for us, and their parents, grandparents, and great-parents before them. Hello to my peers of a different kind, the longer fellow students, now fellow adults. I know you will always stand with me, look life in the eye, and say, "We're not scared, we're not going anywhere." To be sure, life will throw a few punches and jabs. We can throw them right back and hold on against the most of them. Let's take a look at ourselves. The world doesn't stand a chance against us because we are the future. We will. We are not alone. Look to your left and to your right. There are still two other people beside you who also have a future lying infinitely before them. We and our neighbors will lead the school together into the world alongside each other. They are my goodbyes and hellos. They are genuine and sincere. I love you all and will remember you for a long time to come. As we step out of this gym, remember to say your goodbyes. Also remember to say your hellos. I have faith in each and every one of us. I really do. It is a great faith and firm belief that with the right amount of work, we can move mountains, tame seas, and shape the world. So, as a wise man once said, go forward in all your beliefs and make sure I am not mistaken in mine. Carvers Bay High, class of 2013, go forward to our future, go forward to success, and go forward to all the world.
At this time, if there are any other elected officials, we can get the opportunity to recognize a few with us. Would you please stand and give your recognition? Also, I'd like to recognize Honorable Judge Holmes. He's sitting be with us. And also Judge Pyatt. Thank you so much. And I think I saw one of our former board member, Mr. Benny Elliott, sitting to the left.
Graduation from high school is a milestone in the life of students and his or her family. The dignity of the occasion can best be observed by refraining from applauding for any one student. But congratulations can best be shown for the entire group after the last graduate has been awarded his or her diploma. Candidates, please come forward when I call your name. Seth Alex Leggett. Tyler DeJ Hyatt. Rashad Ernest Dorsey. Jasmine Janae Waits. Chelsea Lauren Jones. Aaliyah Patrice Rice. Garth Lee Elliott. Paul Robinson. Andrea Damisha Seward. Alexis Chantrell Franklin. Nicholas Ashford Benson. Deshaun Travell Aiken. Chance Gregory Hard. Whitney Nicole Baxley. Princess Akira Faith Boyd. Jediah Elijah Britton. John Anthony Britton Jr. Donovan Jaleel Brown. Joseph Rochlee Brown. Kayla Alexandria Canteen. Jasmine Kadidra Cobb. Donald Collins Jr. Jasmine Shakira Cooper. Sandra Davis. Robert Jordan Dean. Lamisha Andrea Dees. Abaka Abdias Dezum. Algebra Dozier. Shaquan Jamal Duran. Shaitan Jamel Duran. Jasmine Monet Eady. for Tasha Frazier. Ashley Nicole Edie Gamble. Nigel Yvain Gamble. Joshua Edward Gethers. LaRonda Nicole Gethers. Dana Alma Cherie Gibson. Denzel Devante Grant. Alexis Dominique Great. Lucretia Maria Great. Adrian Marie Grimmett. Timothy Tevin Daquan Giles. Portia Monique Carter. Ladies and gentlemen, please refrain from the catcalls. You'll be asked to leave. Keon Devon Harvey. Kadisha Jamala Hilton. Kadesha Tamila Hilton. Jamara Afia Jeffrey. Terry Duran Jarrett. Kayla Brianna Johnson. Keyshawn Anthony Keith. Tristan Dean Lavender. Darius Xavier Lewis. Devin Avery Lewis. Shanika Sarose Lewis. And Janiah Kashan Lennon. Walter Jeron Lennon. Karanjeet Singh Mavi. Gregory Maurice McCray. LaQuisha Chantel Miller. Shaniqua Shashan Miller. Jaquan Denzel Morris. Evan Leland Moulton. Kiana Jeteria Muzan. Ronald Laverne Myers. Melvina Dorothy Eliza Neville. Katina Victoria Register. Dominic Lamar Richard. Monisha Zanae Shackle. Khadija Monet Simmons. Morales Natola Smalls. Kareem Lee Lamont Smith. Scotty Marie Stone. Desmond Orlando Sumter. DeAndrea Ashonda Taylor. Rashida Marie Thompson. Jeffrey Allen Tyler. Dawn Cornelius Burner. Alexis Quiana Waterman. Demetri Detrell Waterman. Jakayla Shamari White. Nastasia Nave Williams.
All right, time. Go on, Julia.
Latrell DeBear Wendy. Davin Adarius Young.
Thank you.
time. To Dr. Brandon Dozier and the Board of School Commissioners, on behalf of Carvers Bay High School and as principal of Carvers Bay High School, I do certify. Each graduate has met the standards that the state of South Carolina requires, as well as Georgetown County School District requirements for graduation. It is a great pleasure and distinct honor that I present to you the 2013 graduating class of Carvers Bay High School. Now, the graduating class moved their tassel from right to left.